Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 30th of 2020, well, it is titled the Red Planet Mars. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image taken last week of Mars from a backyard telescope. So you can see Mars there, polar cap up towards the top, and you can see some of the darker and lighter features on the surface of Mars. So one of the things that was thought long ago was that Mars had vegetation that might change with the seasons because the patterns of dark and light would change. And we now know that was just due to massive dust storms on the surface of the planet that would cause those changes. Now Mars here, we've got a pretty good view, but the views are going to get better over the coming months as we approach October, at which point Mars will be at opposition. Opposition is the time when a planet is opposite to the sun in the sky, and the Earth and the planet will be closest together, so we'll get our best images of Mars. And it will be also be up all night long. If it's opposite to the sun, that means it's rising as the sun sets and setting as the sun rises, and highest in the sky when the sun is furthest below the horizon. So all that combined together will give us the best images of Mars this fall. Now, right now, Saturn and Jupiter are very close to opposition, and we saw images of those yesterday where they were very close, and Mars now as well get approaching that over the next couple of months. So right now in the morning sky, very easy to see Mars and Venus and Jupiter and Saturn visible all night long that you can see. So a number of planets that really are now quite visible to get out and a chance to see. Mars will be pushing earlier and earlier over the next couple of months. And in October, it will be rising with the rising as the sun sets and setting as the sun rises. And Venus is also very prominent in the morning sky and will remain so the rest of the year. It'll be very prominent as the morning star in the sky. So again, a chance early morning right now to be able to see Mars and Venus, and pretty much all night long to be able to pick out Jupiter and Saturn. And those are four of the five planets visible to the ancients. The other one, of course, being Mercury, which is also visible in the morning sky right now this week, but much harder to find. Mercury is always the toughest planet to find because it never gets very far away from the sun. But right now, if you look off to the east right before sunrise, you may catch the planet Mercury in the sky as well. So right now, a chance to see all five of these planets in the sky. So that was our picture of the day for July the 30th of 2020. It was titled The Red Planet Mars. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.